Get your motherfucker!
Y'all get the hell out of here, man.
Hurricane!
Fuck that! Fuck that!
They call that Central, man.
Where Rose Central?
The Route 66.
Oh, my Central God. Central in our neighborhood separates Watts and L.A.
Exactly. You know,
east side from the west side.
We ain't got no tumbleweed, no none of that.
What's happening with y'all out here in Albuquerque, man?
Hey,
man. The convicts that took the damn radio station, man. Hey. Yes. I don't know what the hell going on, man. Sure. FamousHipHopRadio.com. I'm tied up right now. I wish y'all could see me, but, man, you know.
We running this tonight. We running this tonight.
And y'all gonna be at the show tomorrow night. Comedy show hosted by me, Bubba Loc, at the Posh.
Downtown.
Come down.
Uh-oh.
If you don't come.
Hey, I want all the niggas from the Kirks to come.
Yes.
I know the niggas is in the Kirks.
So right now.
It's about the Kirks, man.
They can call in. People call in right now.
Get your ticket, man.
Is it a number they can call in?
Uh-uh.
Oh, man, we got some movies. We trying to give away some movies tonight, man. We got some movies we trying to give away. Me and Hurricane done a film called Living the Life. We got some copies for somebody where we can't get nobody calling.
Hey, but I tell you what, you can get your tickets, man, at Hub City. Where they at? Hub City, man? What street you on?
D-Wade? 120 Monroe Street.
120 Monroe Street.
Right, Monroe.
You better get your tickets, man. You want to see the car, man.
Go down there, man. And come get them tickets for tomorrow night, y'all. I'm telling you, we finna act a fool.
And if you miss it, you're going to be the only nigga that didn't go.
All you niggas. And there's brown niggas.
Yeah.
Red niggas.
You
yellow niggas.
I want them all.
Blacks.
That's right.
And we don't discriminate. If there's any handicapped women, lift your ass to the chef.
Convicts in the house.
Introduce y'all, man. Tell me who y'all are, man. One by one, man, so motherfuckers know who y'all is, man.
Man, I'm Big Hurricane, the biggin' of the clique.
Yo, this is Peanut, a.k.a. Brick Fontaine, a.k.a. Mr. Get It Done. It's on and cracking.
Brick Fontaine.
You know it, baby.
And I'm, yours truly, Bubba Loc. Shoe program.
Yeah.
10 years running.
I'm chasing off baby daddies, nigga. I'm chasing off grandfathers, and I'm chasing off everything. I wouldn't give. I'm chasing them away. Yeah. I can't be in general population.
I want all the big women in the house, man. Come on, man. If you can cook a pork chop, man.
Say,
if
what
you
are can they? Egg, what are they going to get to the station, man?
Come on,
Ustream, man. We on Ustream. FamousHipHopRadio.com.
Hear that?
If you listen, go to Ustream.
FamousHipHop.com.
FamousHipHopRadio.com. Ustream. Right now, these damn fools that came in here.
FamousHipHop.
It ain't just one, it's three of them.
You got a Facebook?
You got
a Facebook? What's your Facebook?
Look, Facebook is FamousHipHopRadio.com.
FamousHipHopRadio.com.
You better get a baby still.
Who been on there famous for
real, though? Come on out there, man. We need to see y'all up in there, man. Tickets is still available. How much are the tickets?
15 for the tickets, 20 at the door.
Man, you don't want to pay that extra $5. You better come on and get the tickets now. I tell you what. I don't know if I got an okay to give away a couple of tickets for the call-in people, man.
Yeah.
Whoever can call in, man. How many we giving away?
We giving away a bunch tomorrow, man. Morning Flow with my girls Tiffany and Shin. They giving away 6 tickets tomorrow morning. They're supposed to guess a number. And make people feel important.
Not be lying, they do that, big man.
We ain't lying.
We need y'all to tune in, get the tickets.
A bite will kill a nigga.
We need y'all to show up.
You don't check your Facebook post. That's how I know you don't
know. I want to give a shout out, man, to Miss Kiki Lauderdale, man. She's out of Houston, Texas, Texas City, and she'll be down here. Actually, she's coming down to L.A. to promote her film she's got coming out.
What's her name?
Kiki Lauderdale, bruh. And let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. She has a testimony that's out of this world. Mm. You know what I mean? And she don't mind speaking on it. She was abused as a child, man. As a kid, she went through a bunch. Mm. She was made to eat out of a dog bowl. She was kicked as a child. She was abused, bro. Yeah. And she went through it. She came through. God pulled her through it. And now she's alive to tell her story, make a play, and now she's gonna do a movie. Yeah. So shout out to Miss Kiki Lauderdale. I'm gonna see you Friday night in LA, baby. We gonna kick it and we gonna do our thing.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah,
I don't know what to say after that. I was about to cry.
Yeah.
That sound like
she's
a favorite.
See, I got a radio station out there in California.
Yeah.
You know, Kevin Nash's Accelerated Radio.
Oh,
shout
yeah.
out to my producer, Miss Go to Work. You know what I mean? Yeah, you can check me out. My known show starting every Thursday, October the 6th. I got the Convicts coming in. I'm playing nothing but dedications and requests, so make sure y'all check me out. Yup, yup.
Any other announcements?
No, I don't, Ponder. Don't get mad, Bubba Lowe. You'll get some announcements. You can announce. Yeah.
Well, man, let's not forget to give a shout out to the man himself. They got us up in the building. FamousHipHop.com, baby, radio.
Yeah.
Y'all ready to get it in.
You know what it is.
He got the Funkadelic. He got Run DMC on the wall. Yeah. He got all Superfly. Now, you know if he got Superfly up in here, some pimp shit is going on somewhere around
some
here.
Whole slapping now, me on the motherfucker.
You better know.
Some whole slapping is going on.
That's it.
Famous I don't want to talk Superfly how to slap a hoe, nigga. Y'all
that's it. They know about
slapping. I put the C. I'm the one told Matt to put the C at the end of the Matt. He was just the first thing was just gonna be Matt. And I said put the C at the end of that player. And then put the C at the end and became Matt.
Ain't that a bitch? Nigga, I'm talking about nigga. I put the Temp in Temptations. Them niggas at first they was the Tasers. I said, nigga, this shit is tempting. Fuck the Temptations, nigga. That's what came up to.
Nigga, I put the E in EBT.
You won on that one, Peter. You still got the EBT card.
Yes.
And that's another thing, man. Y'all ain't EBT friendly in New Mexico.
No, hell no.
Oh,
EBT. Oh,
yes,
they are.
Oh, well, yeah, I must go to the church.
I
supply my restaurant with it.
I got some socks.
For all y'all to know, EBT means eat better tomorrow. Damn it.
I thought it meant everybody take it.
Yes.
Hey, y'all know what, though?
This yes.
Nigga, I bought some Guess jeans with mine.
I left today on a scooter, and I wanted to pass out flies throughout Albuquerque. It was so many motherfuckers nodding. I said, damn, everybody around this motherfucker high. What's high?
Okay, lie, nigga. Bubba Lowe said,
I wasn't high in this motherfucker.
Bubba Lowe go to the airport on a cruiser, nigga. We ain't talking about no couple of blocks. No, that nigga was rolling.
And made it on time.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ran to the airport like OJ.
Man, it's going down, y'all. Please, y'all. We want y'all to come out.
Y'all better come on out.
We need y'all out here, man.
You know, even people listening in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
And we want y'all to understand. You understand
some
me?
Shit.
Look here.
Come up here.
Brother D-Wade. Brother D-Wade, we finna have some D-Wade. Movies.
Right.
We finna get on this motherfucking film. We done met a manager down here, brother. That's finna promote our shit for us, man. The Comedy Comics.
Gorilla Hustle.
The Comedy Comics, we lazy.
Yeah, we are.
We are lazy as shit. So we not finna sit up and do no writing. Yeah, but now we got a motherfucker that's believing in us. That's all it is, y'all. So be prepared.
Man, I ain't lying. Big shout out for D-Wade.
Shout out to D-Wade.
Shout out to D-Wade. He's a hustler. Good. If y'all don't know about Gorilla Hustle, it's a Gorilla Hustle, man.
Shout out to
you need to go check him out at Monroe. Man, on the wall is the big gorilla with the hustle.
Yeah,
he got the grandma on the
Hub City Outlet.
That nigga out there.
Hub City Outlet.
He got tennis shoes, Guess jeans, nigga, shorts, nigga, whatever you need, nigga. A copy of whatever you need, nigga, he got it.
If you ain't got, and fellas, if you ain't got no naked pictures of your girl, he got them for sale too, nigga.
Yeah,
trust and believe.
You go there and get a tuna sandwich from this nigga.
Hey,
you go there and get a peanut butter jelly sandwich from this motherfucker. You selling every goddamn thing.
We're gonna go to this song, man. The Comedy Convicts is in the building, man.
You get a fuck out of bitch nose over there.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Yeah.
I'm trying to talk.
Hey, man,
I can't even talk. I got this shit all in my mouth.
Can you shoot that song? Are you gonna shoot that song, man, that I asked about?
Steady mobbing, man.
There we go. Steady mobbing, man. Let's go, baby.
West Coast is in the building.
Compton in the motherfucking house, baby.
Famous hip hop, baby.
The nigga took way over. They kept the nigga hostage.
Father!
We ain't no joke, baby. Hurricane in the building. We doing this.
FamousHipHopRadio.com, your boy Uncle Frank. Famous Hip Hop Radio, it has been taken over by these three.
Up in this motherfucker.
Funny. Comedy, Convicks, baby.
Ain't nobody Convicts.
We in the house.
Y'all not playing, man. Y'all not playing.
Hey, man, I want to give another shout out to my boy Mo, man. He the producer of the movie that me, P, and that Bubba gonna be in too, AJ. We all in this movie, man. It's called the
Bad Boxer.
Bad Boxer.
We just signed King T.I.'s son to the film. Jeff Mayweather, Floyd's uncle, he's in the project. We trying to get this.
T.I.'s son too.
Yeah, T.I.'s son, King. And we trying to get we got a couple of surprises right now. Shout out to filmmaker Mo McCoy and Brandon Crayshawn, because he's the star of the movie. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I also want to give a shout out to Crystal, man. Crystal Ellis, man, another movie that me and Pina was in is called The Flavor.
Yes.
We went up to Las Vegas and took first place in the
film festival.
Yeah, the film festival, short film festival.
Yes.
Ain't listening.
Look, he.
Nah, but we just giving shout out, but that's all.
That's it. Stop hating.
We love you, Crystal, wherever you at.
Yes, Crystal.
You don't know if you're listening
or not, man. When y'all see the flavor, though, y'all gonna love it.
I know damn well, Crystal, you ain't listening.
She might call in.
Why y'all don't know?
Call in Crystal and shut his mouth.
Like the fat lady that made me leave the set when we was reading. They got mad at me when we was in the garage reading that night.
Ah, that's her. That's her. That's her.
Yes, sir.
She break her back.
That is Crystal.
Go to work. Shout out to Miss Nichelle Farrow. Go to work.
That's my ex-girl.
She's doing her thing. She got the radio station, Kevin Nash's Accelerated Radio. She does the Journey to Stardom team. She does the Takeover After Five, man. She's the woman out there doing what she
that
does.
That was my.
So shout out to Miss Nichelle Farrow. Go to work, baby.
Check this out. I remember, man.
Wasn't that my girl?
Yeah, it was.
Michelle Farrell was my girl, nigga.
Yeah, I mean, check this out, man. The Comedy Convicts, baby. Comedy Convicts, look here. I just want to put this out again on the Famous Hip Hop Radio, man. Thanks for having us out. We're trying to get y'all down to the posh after hours downtown, man. What's the streets is on there, D-Way? What streets is we on? We
need y'all down.
Starting at 7:30, y'all need to get there at 7 because the line gonna be long, bro. You need to get there around 7 and get you a VIP seat where you can be in the front and check us out. But we gonna be down there, man, on 405 Central Avenue. That's 405 Central Avenue. Posh nightclub, man. It's going down. We gonna do more comedy. You going back to work laughing?
Who the host,
and you gonna be left out if you ain't there.
Who the host?
Hosted by Bubba Lowe. That crazy. Let me tell you something about Bubba Lowe. A lot of people don't understand this about Bubba Lowe. Bubba Lowe is a grinder. In California, let me tell you something. In California, there's not a comedian, an underground comedian that's reputable that does what this man do. This man gets shows with different people, and we don't even know how he do it. And he's part of our crew.
And so
his hustle, and he rides a bike. He don't have no shame and none of that, and that's why God is blessing that boy like they blessing him, man.
And he's a real one.
He's a real one.
He's a real one.
Straight from the 60s.
He go in, Bubba knows somebody.
Somebody know Bubba Lowe.
Man, we stopped off in Japan one time, jumped off the pan, and they were like, Bubba Lowe. The host is Bubba Lowe.
Bubba Lowe, he's the host.
He's Bubba Lowe.
I say something, matter of fact, let me tell you something. Listen, we done came down there, took this man radio station on and shit. We want people to come to them. We don't want to scare y'all. We want y'all to know we cool, humble people. Me, myself, I still look good for my age and everything. You know, I'm just in my 30s. I'm looking for a baby mama out here in New Mexico, Albuquerque. I got free tickets for any one of you little bros want to have a baby by me. Free tickets. I give you food, part of my food stamps every month.
I don't know what 30s that nigga's in, but
I'm just saying.
Hold on.
I'm the host of the show, and you know,
street to 30.
The host usually gets something special. You know what I mean? The host usually gets something special, so you know.
Damn, there's no number to call in.
You fellas, if you come with your baby mama, expect me to get at her. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, we're the Kings of Comedy. Well, we the hood Kings of Comedy. All of us been locked up and on probation.
Hello?
So we looking for some girls.
Bitch,
on
stop
parole.
Calling me. I'm down to the red room. Because I'm doing shit. You keep going back to me. Bitch, look. Stop calling me, please. I'm doing something. That's Hurricane and Bubba Lowe.
Get off the phone, girl. Let this nigga do his
that
work.
That don't sound like no fucking.
Give me the goddamn phone. Give me the phone.
That don't sound like no girl.
You the phone.
That's Bubba Lowe.
Get the phone. I'll talk to the wife. Get the phone.
His voice is ashy. What the fuck you want me to say? Bye. Bye, bitch.
Quit. I'm talking about.
He love her ass.
I love that bitch, man.
We keep it cut ahead. That's it, top radio. Comedy Confidence.
Love that bitch.
We want all baby mamas and county recipients to come on down. This is where you gonna get
that
it
was in. Love right there. Rewind that shit.
This is the EBT portion of the show, people. We want you to know that. This is definitely the EBT portion of the show.
She fucked the shit out of you.
Oh, she does, man. Yeah, we role play. Sometimes I'm
Santa Claus.
Sometimes she the bug bunny, nigga. We be doing some freaky shit. Nigga, we had some sex, nigga. That was out of this world, nigga. It was a torture involved.
Sometimes me and my wife paint ourselves. I'm a bus, she's a truck.
What's the thing, the X-Men? What's the thing? Let me turn it to a mule. Let me turn it to Incredible Hulk.
Hurricane said it because he knew his wife ain't listening to this.
Look here, I want the married people to come too, brother. Yes. Ask your wife to come on down. Because we're going to be talking about married folks.
I'm not gonna tell him now, Peanut, because he ain't gonna do nothing.
I'm married.
And please, if you have any Texas tea lying around, do not bring it to Hurricane.
We done
broke the damn mic.
Look here. If you look at him lying, you can tell a nigga that's married.
Look, he got nervous.
I get my meals regular.
Right.
We sit down and eat together, nigga. We might have sex with bean dip.
Right. We get our food when we get.
I got $1,000 for the lady that can tip Hurricane.
Oh, man.
You tip this nigga, his wife will you strip every building across the United States. She watching him right now, so ladies, don't try. She ain't watching. He ain't gonna do shit anyway. She trusts.
And I'm telling you right now, ladies, I ain't got time to be all that flirting and shit.
I
got $35 for you, some Newports and some beer. That's all I got for you. So work it out with yourselves.
You can show like
work it out with yourselves.
Like me, I can do a plan of his.
I'm just saying, for Bubba Love, you gotta sleep with him, get you some steel condoms.
You better go need some steel.
If you gonna sleep with Hurricane, get you a crane. There's a way to lift his belly up in order to get to the dock.
I ain't worried about that, because I sleep with none of you hoes. I ain't saying that y'all hoes, but I'm, you know.
There he is.
Get the shoe fit.
But just to let you ladies know, Hurricane does eat ass. Hurricane is a professional ass eater. It has been proven throughout the city of Indians, Texas. There's a fire in the building. Hurricane ate his way out ass after ass after ass until he got off the building.
You know he got the record at the churches. More collard greens than anybody in church.
Oh my God.
That nigga hold a record in collard greens in church. It was held by Deacon McQuarters.
Bubba Loke has the longest pair of shoes that you would ever want to see. This nigga has some Tino. They don't got them on now. No.
Oh,
he drove in with them motherfuckers. This nigga has some shoes that was 3 miles long. It got to the airport before this nigga even hit Century Boulevard.
This nigga got on his grandson slippers. Nigga, his heel and his toes.
Look,
like rubber bands around his feet.
That's Bubba's voice.
That nigga got on wristbands.
Do you hear how this nigga talk?
Boy shoes in the wristband.
That's all right, nigga. That's quite all right. This nigga not only have one pair.
For the Kansas Society.
Do you see his fingers?
On his feet.
Do you see this nigga's hands? This nigga has went through pounds and pounds of lotion. This nigga's hands look like fucked up beef jerky. Look at his fingers, nigga.
My dad's like your lips. We're gonna go to a song, y'all, real quick. Convicts in the middle.
Hi, baby.
Famous hip hop radio. You know how we do.
California.
This is Dr. Dre. Famous hip hop radio.com. Uncle Frank has been kidnapped.
Uncle Frank.
We got it.
We got it, man.
Right here, man. Comedy Convicts. Man, yeah, I don't know how y'all did it, man, but y'all did it, man. Shout out to all my people out there listening out there. We got people in New York, New Jersey,
New York, what up? Shout out,
Paris, Memphis, Vegas, Seattle, everybody, man. Thank
Brazil, if y'all want us out of Brazil, contact D-Wade.
Introduce yourselves one more time, fellas, so that if they don't know, they gonna know.
Baba Loke.
Big Hurricane, baby.
Peanut, a.k.a. Rick Fontaine, a.k.a. I need my food stamps.
Okay, we're gonna have a little discussion right now and let everybody know exactly who you guys are, where you guys come from, so that we can You know what I mean?
Yes.
People know what's happening. So Hurricane, you can start first.
Oh,
and we'll talk a little bit about what Hurricane has going on. And then we'll jump to everybody and let everybody.
Let's do it.
What's going on, this big hurricane, man? I started out back in like 96 under Ronaldo Ray, man. Did a few comic views. Been all over LA, man, doing the Mirage, Townhouse. You know, we was way back in the days when we used to do a place called the Current Event on Florence and La Brea. That's where I started under Ronaldo Ray. You know,
rest in peace, Ronaldo Ray.
Rest in peace all day, man. He was a great mentor. Another mentor of mine through the shows and things, Michael Collier. Big shout out to Michael Collier. What's up, baby boy? You got a station right there in Dallas. That's my partner, man. You know, so we just doing things. So I just want to say one thing before I put the other convicts. We came together, man, because we was all the same type of brothers running through the same circle of comedy. And we said, man, let's put this hood street thing to some laughing thing and bring it all good. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'm going to slide you over to Peanut.
What it do, what it do. This is Peanut. First of all, I want to say I am the son of Mr. Eddie Smith. And for those of you who don't know Eddie Smith, go look at the movie Harlem Nights. He's the guy with the little pop pistol. That's my daddy. I'm also the brother of Mr. Actor and comedian, Mr. A.J. Johnson. A lot of y'all know him, Ezell, from the movie Fridays. And I'm also a director, and I'm directing a movie called The Bad Boxer, starring Hurricane right here.
Baby.
And shout out to filmmaker Mo McCoy, man. We doing this thing. I got a radio spot that I do out in California, L.A., man, called Kevin Nash Accelerated Radio, along with Michelle Farrow and Ryder Paysinger, man. So we trying to do that as far as trying to get in these films and just try to keep this thing popping, man. So that's what it do. Bubble up.
Wait, Bubba. Before Bubble up get on the mic, can I give him an intro real quick, a proper intro? Because he is the host of the show. But this brother here is a great comedian, a great hood activist, and me and this brother, we should have known each other a long time ago because we ran in the same circle. But I remember meeting him at the Mirage one night. You remember that, Bubba?
Yeah.
About almost 20 years ago. And we ain't stopped getting down since. So I just want to give him a proper intro for the great Bubba Lowe.
Thank you, Hurricane. Look at your neighbor and say amen.
Amen.
I am Maurice Bubba, ex-Loke. Heal. I ran from Los Angeles, California. I ran with a gang and God turned me around and he shook me up and placed my feet on
solid ground. Come on now.
I was a top 30 on Comic View. Yes, I was. My idol is J. Anthony Brown. Not Anthony Brown.
Shake it out.
Watch out. Tell your baby mama they better watch out for me, huh? Cause I'm gonna touch the hem of every one of them garments. But on a serious note, y'all, I'm Bubba Loke, one of the convicts, straight up out of South Central Los Angeles. We got a hell of a show planned. I'm a comedy convicts in the future. Y'all gonna see a different kind of comedy. It's gonna be a show. Just imagine Idlewild, entertaining, you know, exciting. This is what we bring in. It's just the new flavor that we gonna add, like how fabulous Living Color was.
Thank you.
You know,
we're gonna
bring it to life like exactly. That. And you know, we're characters. You know, we convicts. We really convicts. We really characters. We really kick your ass too, and everything like that. I just want to tell the motherfucker, we ain't with that book.
Look at Peanut.
You got to watch his temper. He is the shoot program, and they only let him out of Pelican Bay an hour a day to throw a basket into the basketball. You know, he can have no weights in his cell or nothing.
Nothing.
Ball holes in the ball. He chewing the ball like a rat. You know, I. Peter, stop biting a hole in the wall. We can't only throw it 2 feet.
See, Bubba Loke was on the 4 yard. See, Bubba Loke was always high power.
Yeah.
They had to let him out a certain time. He controlled the whole yard.
Sometimes I don't get out.
Yeah. Bubba got muscles
but
on his feet.
But if I lift these things out on a girl, though, I swear to God, Lord.
Bubba is buff for no damn reason. Just walking around with muscles everywhere. You ever seen a buff ear? Bubba Loke got buff everywhere on his body.
Bubba Loke is out of jail and still spends the money off his books at stores.
That's how tight I am. Huh?
Yeah.
Bubba is the only one who will call in sick at a place he don't work at.
Bubba goes back to Chino just to spend a night because he's lonely.
Shut up, both of y'all. Both of y'all got parvo.
Bubba Loke got
Bubba Loke got CDC. I got parvo, both out.
Bubba Loke has a CDC degree.
How you puppies get past 6 months, nigga? The stemples and shit. Them feelings are rough.
They named the prison after Bubba.
So how long y'all been doing the Comedy Convicts since y'all been doing it together?
About a week and a half
now.
About 3 years ago.
Friend of mine.
Bubba retarded.
It was about 3 years ago. We started this thing called Comedy Convicts. And I'm about to shit exit. Stage left. I don't want to be here no more. Nobody's funny like they used to be. So we started Comedy Convicts.
Okay, so it's time to
we made AJ the head. Yeah. The stack of
well, we got
AJ the host.
We got starting with AJ on the real. AJ Johnson was the head of the Comedy Convicts.
Shout out to AJ Johnson. My nigga, fuck you though, AJ, if you live
AJ AJ's still a homie, man. Don't put him out there like that.
We got to pray for him.
But it's like this. Lil G was on there.
He on the run.
Shout out to Lil G, man.
Lil G the homie, man.
Lil G,
so it's like this, too. We got a dude named Sid on the Comedy Convicts, too.
Shout out to Sid, man. If
you guys really want to see a show, if you guys really want somebody to come out that's going to treat you and give you
some real shit.
Some real brothers that's coming out to make you laugh at the same time, you're going to feel that real out of all of
us. Almost.
Ladies, bring an extra pair of panties. I promise you, you're going to piss on them first ones.
They piss in panties?
Yes, they piss on panties.
I thought that was that ski stuff Irma pushed out on my chest.
That's nasty, Bubba. You're nasty.
We got something for the ladies.
Can we get the ladies to call in?
I want to know if that's that MP that squirt up out of there like that.
Okay, here we go, man. Here we go.
Can you call in?
Listen, I want to shoot this song out right quick, man. Look at this. This is.
We ain't never.
Hold on. Come on, Bubba. This is to a special person, man. This is to a special person, man. This goes out. This here song goes out to Miss Kiki Lauderdale, man. I am so proud of you, of what you're doing, and how you bounce back. And this is to tell you how much I truly, truly love you. You know what I mean? Dang. It ain't nothing more than but brother and sister love. You know, I gotta watch you around Bubba Loke, because when Bubba Loke see, he gonna lose his damn mind. So this is for you, sweetheart. Here we go with Lenny Williams, because I love you. Wait a minute, hold on, wait. No. We're gonna go back to that Lenny Williams shot. I gotta give it to her like this, man. She deserves this, man.
How you doing, Lenny Williams? We gonna do some begging right now.
Yeah, we finna do some This is just to let you Kiki, listen to me, sweetie. This is just for you, Kiki. So just take this, close your eyes, kick back and just love this. Lenny Williams.
I tried to call you, but television went off.
Let's go, baby.
On famousiphopradio.com.
Wow.
Yeah.
Text me, Kiki. Yeah, yeah.
Girl, you know I love you. No matter what you do. And I hope you understand me.